I'm Molly Bloom, the host of Brains On, and now a new show called Smash Boom Best, where we take two things, smash them together, and ask you to decide which one is best. Like, have you ever thought about who would win in a battle between pizza and tacos? Or bats and owls? Or what about the Bermuda Triangle versus Loch Ness?
Loch Ness? More like Schlock Ness. Look, if you want eerie mystery, you don't get spookier than the Bermuda Triangle.
Which would you rather see? A mysterious and beautiful lake where you might spot a monster? Or a triangle where, like, your keys might disappear or something?
Every episode of Smash Boom Best is an epic verbal showdown between two debaters making a case for their side. And each matchup is judged by a listener like you.
Hello.
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 Our contestants go head-to-head in three rounds of impassioned debate using science.
One colony of bats in Texas is said to eat 500,000 pounds of mosquitoes every night.
How cool is that?
And the power of persuasion.
When you think about it, isn't a pizza just a giant unfolded taco with all the same possibilities but more cheese? Yeah, I think so.
And sometimes they get a little carried away.
Dogs rule, cats drool.
Roasted.
Tune in to hear the biggest debates of our time. And you can help decide too. Subscribe to Smash Boom Best on Apple Podcasts or at smashboom.org so you don't miss a single one of these epic showdowns.
I rest my case.
Oh.